Okay. So this next song, I actually wrote after looking at a photo that my grandmother had. She's a Holocaust survivor, and she had a bunch of photos from when she was liberated in Sweden. And this one photo had a bunch of children behind a fence, and it really bothered me, even as like a young kid. So I wrote a song about it, and it's called In Their Faces.